Each heat race will make the feature field. For the feature coming up just a little bit later, Jason Manley on the front row with Ronnie Shelton. Flagman looks him over. Flagman gives him the green flag. We're racing in the pure mini class. Shelton Manley side by side. Shelton pushes up in turn two. He's going to lose second place. Looks like third place also as Pee Wee Howards grabs second. Vince Colin third. Jason Manley, your leader. Pee Wee Howard in second. Vince Cole third. Ronnie Shelton fourth. And Donnie Benson in fifth. This is a good heat race for this pure mini class. A lot of good running cars here in this heat race. Manley once again in the lead with another color scheme. Seems like he's had 3 to 4 different color schemes on that 32 car here this year. Pee Wee Howard continues to run second. Vince Cole in third. Shelton and Benson battling for that fourth position. We're three down, three to go. And we got a couple of cars getting together. That's the 24 of Shelton and the 45 of Donnie Benson. As they get together right before you get into turn one. Both cars able to continue. We're ready. Caution is being charged to the 45 of Donnie Benson. He will go to the rear of the field as Shelton and Benson both having a little problem with each other. Flagman showing him the one. Dwayne Friels is in eighth in that all-important eighth position. Donnie Benson finds himself right outside of the advancing position as we're only taking the top eight out of each heat race to go to the feature. And we're green flag racing again. Here we go. Ronnie Shelton jumps to the outside of Vince Cole as we go into turn one and two. Cole with a lower groove keeps third position away from Shelton. Donnie Benson gets by the 17 in the three car. He's running back up towards the leaders. He's catching the four of Tom Brooks as he's trying to grab that fifth position back away. Here he goes around him on the outside to grab fifth. Donnie Benson back up to the fifth position. Looking for the white flag this time by. White flag waving in the air for Jason Manley. Manley in the lead. Right now, the three of Dwayne Friels is in your advancing position. Him and Clifford Sands. Right now, we'll see who's going to advance to the feature between a 3 and a 17. But right now, Jason Manley wins the first heat race. Pee Wee Howard finishes second. Vince Cole third. Ronnie Shelton fourth. Donnie Benson rounds out your top five. Then it looks like Ron Hamby in sixth. Tom Brooks is in seventh. And it looks like Dwayne Friels will advance to the feature with an eighth place finish. Clifford Sands on the outside looking in will not make the feature. And Rocky McNabb on the third row. We're looking for the green flag this time by going down the back straightaway. Derek Dugan, normally you see him in the late model. He is running a pure mini right now until he gets a motor ready for his late model. We got the green flag waving in the air. Dugan smashes the pedal. He jumps into the lead. He leads us into turn one. Billy Sands running in second. Here comes Rocky McNabb up inside of Matt Jackson as he grabs third away from Matt Jackson. Derek Hutchins in the fifth position. Rocky McNabb now looking to get on the inside of Billy Sands. McNabb now moves into second place ahead of Billy Sands. Sands now goes back to third. Matt Jackson fourth. Freddie Romine's in fifth. Derek Hutchins in sixth. Todd Spivey in seventh. And the Triple X of Tom Vann is in eighth. So the top eight cars running right there together. Those are your advancing cars so far. Two laps down, four laps to go in this sixth lap pure mini heat race. The 0-1 of Rocky McNabb now has found the bumper of Derek Dugan. As they're going down the back straightaway, three down, three to go, coming around to put it on lap number four on the board. Billy Sands pushes up a little bit in turn four. Matt Jackson looking to capitalize. Can't make the move as Sands continues to run third. Here comes McNabb up to the inside of Dugan. Dugan continues to run in the lead. coming down looking for the white flag this time. Rocky McNabb looks to the inside once again as he is halfway up there on the door of Derek Dugan. Dugan on the high side, McNabb on the bottom. Dugan with the momentum is going to keep the lead. Todd Spivey's going to slow down the front straightaway. He was in a transfer position. He's going to lose that transfer position. Meanwhile, Derek Dugan will win the heat race. Rocky McNabb in second. Billy Sands third. Matt Jackson fourth. Freddie Romines in fifth. Tom Vann in sixth. Derek Hutchins now also was in the transfer position. He has slowed down. That allowed the 18 of Jimmy Corbett to come up in advance. And I believe also then the 8 of Derek Hutchins crossed the line in eighth to advance also. But we do know Derek Dugan won that race with Rocky McNabb finishing in second, Billy Sands third, Matt Jackson fourth, Freddie. Looking for the green flag as they come out of turn four. Flag waves in the air. We're racing the 30J of Bob Jernigan. Jumps into the lead. Brandon McCamey running in second. Here comes Kendall White up to third. John Scarborough up on the top side of the track. Here comes the 40 of John Cobb up to fifth. The 44 of Nick Nelson now being punched by the 41 of John Scarborough. Bob Jernigan, your leader. Brandon McCamey in second. Kendall White in third. John Cobb in fourth. John Scarborough in fifth. Now Kendall White looking to the inside of Brandon McCamey for that second place. Scarborough gives Cobb a little love tap down the back straightaway. White now looks to the inside of McCamey as he's trying to grab second. He's going to grab second at the flag stand. Here comes John Cobb to the inside of McCamey as he's trying to grab third. He's going to grab third. Now Scarborough, they're putting the train on McCamey as they're bringing him back. Scarborough now will go into fourth. McCamey now to fifth. Nick Nelson in sixth. Luchel in seventh. And Sorum is your top eight. Those are the top eight transfers right now. Scarborough now looks to the inside of John Cobb. We're four laps. We're looking for the white flag next time by. Here comes Kendall White up looking to the bumper of Bob Jernigan. White flag out. One lap to go. White now looks to the inside of Jernigan. Jernigan on the outside, White on the inside, side by side down the back straightaway. White's going to push up, he's going to lose a little momentum. That's going to allow Jernigan to take the win. Jernigan's going to take the win. Kendall White finishes second, Cobb third, Scarborough fourth, McCamey in fifth. Nelson, Sorum, and Luttrell will be your top eight finishers. They will be your transfers for the feature race coming up just a little bit later. Looking for the green flag this time by Jason Manley, Derek Dugan on the front row. We're underway. Dugan's going to power into the lead going into turn one. Manley in second. Pee-wee Howard, Bob Jernigan side by side. Howard's going to grab third coming out of turn two. Jernigan in fourth, but here comes the 88 of Kendall White up to his outside. White's going to grab fourth away from Jernigan, moving Jernigan back into fifth. Derek Dugan in the lead, Jason Manley in second. Got a couple of cars getting together. That's the zero of Vince Cole and the 30 of Bob Jernigan. Jernigan looks like a ping pong ball out there in the middle of the track. He gets bounced around everywhere. Dugan with Manley all over his bumper. Pee-wee Howard running in third. Kendall White in fourth. Vince Cole now moved up to fifth. Four laps down, four laps in the book, eight laps to go. Kendall White now looking to get on the inside of Pee-wee Howard. We have a car go up in smoke. That's a 24 of Ronnie Shelton. Ronnie Shelton goes up in smoke as he enters turn one and two. Vince Cole in fifth. Looking for the green flag as they come out of four. We're back underway. peek inside of Dugan. Dugan shuts the door. Kendall White now looks to the inside of Pee-wee Howard as he's going to turn to one. Howard on the outside, White on the inside. Bumping a little bit as he come out of two. Pee-wee Howard's going to continue to run in that third position. Six to go, six down, six to go. Dugan continues to lead, Manley in second, Howard in third. White in fourth, here comes John Scarborough to the outside of Vince Cole as he wants to try to get that fifth position. Scarborough on the outside, powers by Vince Cole as he takes over fifth. Sixth place now, Rocky McNabb. Seventh place, John Cause moved into seventh. Jernigan keeps going back from his third starting spot. Looks like the 22 of Matt Jackson has a flat tire down the back straightaway. Nine down, three to go. Nine down, three to go for Derek Dugan. Now Scarborough looks to the inside of Kendall White, looking for lap 10 to click off. 10 down, two to go. Manley with a little love tap to Dugan as they go into turn one. Can't take advantage of it. They're still bumping as they come out of two. Looking for the white flag this time by Jason Manley, takes it inside. He loses momentum though as he tries to take a peek inside, allows Dugan to pull away from him just a few inches. Scarborough now on the outside of Kendall White for that fourth position. They're racing side by side as they go into two. Coming down, taking the checker flag is going to be Derek Dugan in the 30. Manley comes in second, Pee Wee Howard third, John Scarborough fourth, and Kendall White. We'll round out your top five. So Derek Dugan picks up the win here in the Pure Mini class. Leading from start to finish, Jason Manley put the pressure on him, but Dugan was up to the challenge.
Be possible, but thank John Housley, Cobbs Auto Parts, Blue McNabb Roofing. I think that's about all we got, but if we missed anybody, we'll thank them too. Just appreciate all the support.
Well, you started off sort of slow last week, but you came back strong this week. Congratulations on a good run tonight.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, ready for our late model feature. 35 laps in length, starting on the front row inside, the 17 of Matt Henderson. On the outside, the C5 of David Crabtree.